crane and heavy-duty cables to hoist the 14-ton bus back onto the bridge. The vehicle is slowly and carefully pulled upward. And suddenly, an even bigger disaster. The bus sinks and rips the crane down with it. Manages to lift the bus almost completely out of the water. The hulking machine isn't able to support the tremendous weight of the flooded vehicle. The bus plunges back into the river and pulls the crane with it. It's impossible to imagine how the crane operator could survive the 30-foot plunge. Down below, more lives are in danger. The workers on this boat narrowly miss being crushed as the monstrous crane falls into the water. Feet away in another boat, one man dives for his life. Incredibly, no one is injured. Just seconds before the crane fell, the operator jumped out and ran to safety. But he'll never forget the close call that almost sent him to a watery grave.